Christian Ehlers is looking for a specific stairway, and Sascha Durmann needs an A320 tow bar. There's quite a number of them about, but just where at the Hamburg base can he find the right one?
These equipments are the equipments on wheels with a track or with their own motor. What we not know is the position and the status of our equipment.
GSE 4.0 is what this new location tracking project is called. Via smartphone, tablet or computer, every member of staff can precisely locate any specific component of ground support equipment, GSE for short.
So we started with every equipment that leaves a shadow, a digital shadow in our system, and we just want to add the position and the status of it. And for that, we equipped till now 500 of the equipments with trackers to know where is everything and is it usable for the production.
In Hamburg alone, some 1,500 components are planned to be networked.
We also installed the complete infrastructure here in Hamburg for the IE3 network.
So with GSE 4.0, ground support equipment will in future not only communicate its location and capacity, but also the condition it is in. Vehicles with an empty tank, for example, can independently order the tank service. So staff can save further valuable working time. Sascha Durmann can pick up the tow bar his tablet located for him immediately and bring it to his colleagues who are waiting at the aircraft. The project is to be expanded further.
We have a small pilot in Frankfurt as well, and we want to proceed with Frankfurt, of course, as well as in Munich, where we want to add more GSE, more equipments, and maybe other assets we have there.
In future, this technology will be employed in other areas too. For example, for transport containers or for assembly components. Search less, find quicker. This new technology saves time and money.